You know, we have been building and improving our digital isolators for years, and I still get questions from people about whether our insulation is as robust as an optocoupler. It's like gossip, it just keeps coming around.
Yeah, it really is frustrating after all the materials research we've been doing. It'd be really great if we had some dynamic way of showing how robust the insulation really is.
You know, I think I have just the thing in the lab. We can do a side-by-side transient isolation comparison between optocouplers and digital isolators. Come on, let's go do this.
Okay.
So what we have here is one of the most powerful surge testers on the market. It's up to 24 kV and it will deliver up to 40 joules of power on every pulse. That is enough to ruin your whole day. And we also have a high-speed camera to catch any failures.
Is this the machine that does the 1.2 by 50 microsecond pulse that the agencies use?
It's exactly the same. And VDE requires a 10 kV pulse as a proof of reinforced insulation. So we're gonna start with a 10 kV pulse. There you go.
Yeah, but we all know that the optocoupler's gonna pass this test.
Yeah, but fair is fair, and we really need to test both of them.
All right, just make it quick.
Let's put in the digital isolator.
Well, we know that both optocouplers and digital isolators will pass this test. That's why we get the questions. Optocouplers claim to be much better than the standard, while people worry that digital isolators are just barely passing.
Well, it wasn't a very exciting test, I'll grant you that. But what do you say we turn this machine all the way up and really test the limits of these technologies?
All the way?
Sure, 24 kV. What'd I tell you? And here's the optocoupler. Okay, 24 kV, here we go. Woohoo! Now that was an impressive failure. That blew that optocoupler clean in half. Let's look at that again in slow motion. I would say that result is a pretty clear rebuttal of the gossip. Digital isolators are as capable as optocouplers. They have matched and even surpassed them in critical safety parameters like transient withstand. Well, my work here is done. Make sure that you lock the lab on the way out and sort of clean this up. The lab manager likes it tidy in here. We could do a comparison. Isolation, voltage, let's try that again. I hate this.
It really is frustrating after all the materials research we've been doing.
Camera's in my face and I can't talk.
It blew that optocoupler clean in half. I don't remember what I was gonna say.